tell the people of whatever this town's called. I know what's going on here, and frankly, I'm appalled. I read 3/4 of a news story and knew I had to come. And unless I am doing the miracle worker, repression won't get past this Broadway star. Stealing the rights of a girl who is an LGBTQ teen. I've been far too angry to Google what those letters mean. But it's not about me. It's about poor Emma. Emma, for can't you see the raw deal she's been dealt? So here my plea. Your next dilemma. How do you silence a woman who's known for her belt?
Sing it, Eleanor.
Her belt. But it's not about me. Go on and threaten to riot. It won't faze me in the least. I understand furious townsfolk. I did Beauty and the Beast. I'm no stranger to slander, so my dear, you're not alone. The Post once said I was too old to play Eva Peron. Eva Peron. But it is not about me. It's Emma's story, damn it. Equality should be this country's norm. No photography unless you Instagram it. Use hashtag Didi takes local yokels by storm. But it's not about me. I didn't come here to make a scene, but I know how Emma's heart aches. And this is how actors intervene with fiery songs and dance breaks. But it's not about me. Although I'm rich and famous, publicity is not my final goal. You needn't be some backwoods ignoramus. Join me and we'll start fighting. Could I get softer?